This video has no title, and I'm pretty sure you want to know how I did this.